Okay, so I just checked in that bird nest, and a little animal came out of it. You can see him on the side of the tree there, and it is a flying squirrel. I'm about 15 feet away. And I would love to get closer. And it's breathing. Stay inside, Leah. Not yet. And so I am thrilled beyond belief because I've always wanted to see a live flying squirrel in Tennessee. I didn't even know flying squirrels existed in the U.S. until about 6-7 years ago.